Oh, good, you made it. I'm so thrilled.
Where are the other couples going?
Who?
Rachel!
Rachel? Am I just getting you on the rebound?
Let's just eat. Or Rachel goes, it's her business.
Let's not fight, otherwise we'll miss the fireworks. By the way, when is our reservation?
6 o'clock.
By the way, where are we eating this time?
What difference does that make?
Well, depending on the restaurant, we may have to wait 1 hour or several.
Time to move in.
Well, I have two places in mind. You choose.
Where are they?
Well, don't worry, I'm gonna tell you where they are. Both of them. And that's the point. You'll have to choose. One's a fancy place on the hill. The other is more casual. At Cicero's. So wait, where are we going?
Cicero's.
Why there? It's less fancy.
I'm not wearing a cummerbund.
Today.
You made it. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are tonight's dinner guests. I only have one question. Where is the Maître d'? You know where he is? You know where he is? Just a little boot, little table? No.
Okay, stop.
Hello, Maître d'. How about a table?
You're gonna have to get to the back of the line, sir. That wait like line. Everyone else.
Do you wanna know how I got these scars?
Hideous diving accident.
Again, with the scars.
Alright, alright.
Get to the back of the line.
My stomach is ready for some aggressive expansion.
I'm carrying too much weight. I need to be faster.
Yeah, all these dieting rules, and you think they'll save you?
I think I'll have a salad. A big salad.
Salad? Salad's just the beginning. You're only as good as the menu allows you to be. When you're not, grind you out. Like a pepper. I'll show you. When the chips and salsa are down, you'll eat them together.
Then why do you eat a low-carb diet?
I don't want low carbs. What would I do without them? Go back to Atkins diet again? No, I won't.
Chicken parmesan looks good.
Maybe we should share one.
How much would you eat?
Half. See, I believe whatever doesn't fill you up simply makes you hungrier.
Sorry I'm late. Afraid you'd have to order?
Harvey, I know this menu backwards.
Took me 3 weeks to get a reservation here, and I had to tell them I work for the government.
Really? What looks good?
Heads, I go with the seafood. Tails, I go with the steak.
Harvey, this is your dinner! You can't leave something like that to chance.
I'm not. I make my own entree. What was that name again?
The name of that waiter we had in Internal Affairs?
Ordering is making a choice between one entree or the other. And as for the dessert...
One course of the entire meal. The dessert can wait. It's not that simple. With tapas, it never is. Fox.
Yes, Mr. Wayne?
Where's the sautéed shrimp?
Mr. Wayne, finding your dinner is not part of my job description.
I need to find this meal, Lucius.
I recommend a good waiter.
With the sonar.
Now that's more like it, Mr. Wayne. Chicken on Alpha, scallops on Beta.
How about a pasta?
I'm considering it.
No, the waiter hasn't shown since the wine. You know, I'll settle for some dinner rolls.
If I get him to you, can you get him to talk?
Now we're talking. Lucky you go! Vegetable oil?
He's a low-level employee. What do you expect to learn from him?
Are you guys ready to order?
Well, can you just give me just one more hit?
I gave you 5 minutes alone with the menu.
Okay. Can I switch out a baked potato for fries?
Got it, Rico.
What?
Well, you see, within wait staff, if you can name one, you can name them all as one gigantic conspiracy.
That's great.
You're a hard man to reach, Rico.
We haven't seen you since the bread.
The bread is the course right before the entree. And I promise you, the entree is coming.
I think I'll have the orange chicken.
MSG. High in sodium. You want to give yourself a heart attack, Miss Dawes. I suggest you eat American.
For you, sir?
Well, part of me wants one thing, and part of me wants another.
May I suggest anything?
Look, bring us an appetizer and we'll talk about making a deal.
A dinner salad, perhaps?
The last salad he had was a Caesar, and he never got full.
Fine. You either order the whole meal, or you live long enough to see yourself need a midnight snack. Look, I don't want to order right now. How could I?
You can't ask me to wait for that. I'll have the...
But I'm not done.
I need to go wash my face.
What are you doing?
Harvey, Dent. Excuse me. I want to pee. Happening? Your load can't drop off? Let's wind the clocks back an hour.
I need a bedpan!
Do I look like a guy with a bedpan? You were a patron. You had dinner plans. And look where that got you. I just wanted to show you how pathetic your attempts to control your dining experience really are. So I just did what I do best. I took your little stomach and I turned it on itself.
This is what happens when an unstoppable turd meets an immovable digestive tract.
I need something, quick!
Coffee's a great laxative.
Give it to me.
Very poor choice of words.
No!
Constipation, no! As you can see, is like gravity. All it takes is a little push.
Sorry.
Whew, I am full.
These portions are too much.
I did bloody tell you.
That's why we bring doggy bags.
I told you my coffee would take you places. I didn't say there'd be places you wanted to go.
Why do you come if you only stay for like 2 seconds?
Who's stupid enough past the gas at the table? I'm sorry for everything.
Beautiful, isn't it?
I wanted to see what you'd order. And you didn't disappoint.
They burnt it.
Everything burns. Oh, man, I thought my meal was bad. It's bad Coke. Oh, never start with the spicy. The palate gets all fuzzy. You can't taste the next. See? I need a dressing. Where's the Italian? You know why I use my hands? Forks are too quick. You can't savor all the little flavors. So, in a way, I know your meal better than you ever did. The only civilized way to eat is without utensils. And tonight I'm not gonna use one tool. How about a magic trick? I'm gonna make this fry. Oh, look! It's gone.
Are you full?
I'm not. But I bet they are.
They?
I thought you'd like to know about Harvey and all the wonderful things he ordered.
What did you do?
Bruce! What?
Oh! Sorry.
That's not Batwayne, Bruce Wayne, everybody. It's Batman.
Where's Dent? Where are my fries?
This restaurant deserves a better glass of entree. And I'm gonna give it to you.
Where are my fries?
You know, I thought you really were hungry. Well, you threw yourself after that steak.
Where are they?
choose between one entree or the other.
Where are they?
The hearty oversauced steak or the low-carb diet plan to be. You have nothing to lose your weight with.
Okay, stop.
Wow, beautiful. It must be Harvey's dinner date. Oh, and you are beautiful.
You look hungry. Is it a lack of food? I don't know how I got it. We're gonna take a little field trip down to the kitchen. Let's go! Oh, look what's baking. You wanna try some? You really do. Well, bon appetit.
Could I just try some?
That's one less character to worry about.
I never liked her anyway. Where's Harvey? Hello, Jim.
You're not gonna eat my dessert, are you?
No. Just whatever one you find more delicious. So which is it? Your Danish? Or your cinnamon roll?
Put the fork down, Harvey. God damn it, would you stop pointing that fork at my food?
We have a winner. Say it.
Say what?
Say this restaurant's a piece of crap.
What? Say it! This restaurant's a piece of crap.
Have you ever had to tell someone your meal was gonna be satisfactory when you knew it wasn't?
They didn't scar your face.
Oh, this? No, this is kinda cool. I don't mind this. No, I'm talking about the bill. I'm not paying.
This is a restaurant. What would you have me do?
It's not about what I want, it's about what's fresh!
You wouldn't dare justify yourself if you knew what I had to pay. And why was I the one who had to pay for everything? You weren't.
Oh, the soup, it wasn't cheap. You wanna know you bought it.
Let me see that. 2 bottles of champagne! Why'd you buy that?
Me? I've been right here. I didn't ring up those charges.
Wouldn't have to be this way if we stood up to bad service and food!
$50 for a hamburger? Oh my
god!
This is so absurd. I'm not paying this. I'm not. There's no way I'm not paying this.
Prices are ridiculous!
Chaos. What happened here wasn't chance. We decided to come here. We three. So I point the check as the person responsible.
Someone has to pay.
I can.
You can't.
I can be whatever this restaurant needs me to be. I ate that food.
No, you can't. You didn't.
Some of the marked bills I gave you. The tab's in your hands now.
I don't know how to use one of these.
Just give it to the waiter. When you're finished, just write in your name. Fair.
they'll owe you.
You'll owe me. Because that's what needs to happen. Because sometimes, skipping out on the bill isn't good enough. Sometimes, the restaurant deserves more.
The amount you need is the amount you deserve. Because your menu doesn't serve heroes, and the place isn't silent, and your valets aren't watchful. It's a dark night out.
Good evening, sir. I trust your meal was enjoyable.
I just want my check.
Yes, sir.
Well, here's my card. Next time, I'll be having takeout. That'll make it